What's up, everybody? Welcome back to M2R. I'm your host, David K. Today, we found a band who has a brand new music video, and we're definitely gonna give you a small taste of it here in just a sec, but first, we gotta tell you a little about them, so hold tight. The band we're talking about is Starling Glow. Starling Glow is a solo project started by Orange County's Liz Hill with the help of Grammy-nominated producer Billy Moeller. Now, the reason we dropped Bill's name is because Mr. Bill has collaborated with big artists like The Smashing Pumpkins, AWOL Nation, and Kelly Clarkson. Just this year, Starling Glow has racked up a solid handful of highlights, including the release of two singles, We Are Infinite and Ignite, which you'll be seeing shortly. We Are Infinite has reached over 72,000 views on YouTube, and Dave Audet's remix is close behind at 64,000 views. You might have also heard Starling Glow's cover of Sia's Chandelier. It's not doing too shabby on its own, gaining over 25,000 views since its release. They've been featured on MTV.com, VH1.com, and their recently released video for Ignite premiered exclusively on Fuse TV. Be on the lookout early next year as Starling Glow plans to release their first full-length album. But until then, let's take a look at the music video for their single, Ignite. Hit that subscribe button. Again, I am David K, and we hope to see you next week.